Hey guys, so in this video we're going to go over the dumbbell pinwheel curl. So a pinwheel curl is a type of hammer curl, so you're going to work more the outer bicep than the forearm. So just with one dumbbell, drop your shoulder and elbow a little bit and then just straight up do a hammer curl with this. Yeah. So hammer curl means that the thumb faces up and it's going to target more the outer bicep and the forearm area. And like with any single arm exercise, do your weak side first and then your stronger side. So that's the dumbbell pinwheel curl.